Hi guys, welcome back to Jason's Toy Corner. I'm doing my WWE video, and I'll be right back. I don't know if you guys heard the door creak, but hey guys, put in the comments, hashtag Jason's not sneaky. Wait, why did I fit Fortnite? No! Oh, RJ, message me. He's inviting me.
I got.
Well, why am I using my headset? I think you guys need audio. Are you gonna spam me? Let me get on the Fortnite. Why is there an X? Oh, here guys. Here's my inverted and Omega. These guys are sick. I need to... If you guys want, you can go look at that video. And just what I told you, I would do the WWE video. Please let me out. Okay, bye. I said I'd do the WWE video in that video, and then I told you guys I'd do a WWE 2K video because I didn't do that in ages. But just let me out. Yeah, finally. 2 million years later. 2 million years later. Guys, what should we do? There's a thing. I used to do Elimination Chambers a lot. I think I might do an EC. Should we call them ECs? Okay, we're gonna call them ECs now. Let's do an EC. Now, it stands for Elimination Chamber. Let's call them ECs, okay? Put hashtag Jason's not sneaky and hashtag EC in comments. Well, you don't have to put them. I'm just saying, do that. But I'm not forcing you. Or maybe I am. No, I'm not. Don't try to score. Oh, bye. Wrestling then was kind of dope. Right now it's basically just hype. Oh, by the way, everyone's watching this Merry Christmas. Cause when I'm watching it, when I'm posting this, it's December 10th. So Christmas is 15 days before now. You know what? I just unboxed Fortnite. It's called Fortnite. This Fortnite character, so let's go play. And yes, I unboxed Skull Trooper, so we have to go to Skull Trooper. We got it. Wait. Do I have purple skull? Do I have purple skull? Oh, I'm definitely putting Galaxy. Wait, do I? Do I have Skull Trooper? Purple? Oof. This could be good. me out, so I forgot I buffed him. He's new ninja. He's technically not a fair. Oh, he has a Fortnite skin. So yeah. Oh, we gotta go for Rose Gold. What should we do? I don't know. And I'm gonna put it in the houses to start. Oh, this is so faster. Why didn't I do that for myself? Maker, meowsles. Should we do shab meowsles? No, let's do regular. Let's put them in one. Should we put they get punished by meowsles? Oh, beat bosses is actually really powerful too. Let's put one number two. We're definitely putting new one. I just ran in my eyes. What is? I was gonna say, I don't think he has a skin yet. I kinda wanna do carbide, but I might have a thing. I have so many I can do. Oh, it's Christmas. We got a bunch of crack shot. I'm sorry, we just got it. Let's do number three. This is gonna be our number five. Marina. Marshmallow is a skin. But that doesn't look accurate. Oh yeah, it's Christmas, we have to do Merry Marauder. I'm sorry you guys, we just have to do Merry Marauder. Wait, I'm pretty sure I have a Fortnite championship. We have to put the Fortnite championship on this person. Oh, he loves it. Alright, now why does Champ Jason have it? Why does my character have it? It's Fortnite. Best superstar? Oh yeah. I have these little achievements. Oh yeah, this is NWO versus DX Championship. I don't know what I'm doing. Can you do double title? No, this is simple. Let's do the Fortnite Championship! And by the way, I'm playing as Purple Skull. I'm Sweats in Fortnite, so yeah. Oh, by the way. Editor, please put a picture of me, my edits. Please put a video of my edits. I kind of think I should put out meowsles. Actually, no, like. But I just buffed meowsles. By the way, whoever created that meowsles, that's a really good meowsles. It looks so accurate. Oh, the links I've. Except that it's not supposed to be serve, it's supposed to be a heart, but look at it. But no, but the design on that meowsles is just amazing. Which one do you think looks the worst? If you said Loot Llama, you're probably right, because that's the one I made. If I made it, it's the worst. That's a complete guarantee. Most of these I just downloaded. Oh, then that Merry Marauder, that is really good designs. Like, whoever made that, shout out to you. And yes, some people may have, like, there's so many people on this game, it's probably 1 million people make identical, like, copies of these. It's because how many people play the game. When I go on community creations, there's like 10 million tabs of creations. I'm like, wow. Wait, please say I put skip entrances on. This will be an absolute nightmare. Let me guess, Llama. Yep! Yeah, he has the default. At least Llama. Because that's a fact, if I make the character, he's the worst looking. Final entry? I don't see who this is. Is this me? Is this me? I think this is me. I bet you guys this is me. Candles? I hope that the design on the entrance is just sick. I knew it. That's me. Oh, the phone. What? It says he, who are you on the phone? I kind of. My answer. Who do you think would win? A Mary Marauder NPC or the Marauders from season 3? I don't know. Is it Kane? Oh, don't tell me it's Kane, it's Chokeslam. Because the Chokeslam's sometimes okay. Because you can just sit back and rock. Oh, should I do. I remember controller excitement, and you can control different characters besides the character. Oh, yeah, Meowson holds the championship, too. I remember that. Oh, this is B-Floss. I remember he, I think he has a new one who said, bet this is B-Floss. Bet, let's go! I don't even need to see his head, I just see half of his torso and then he has, basically a part. Oh, no. Get ready. I think B-Boss is better, but I told you, Minneapolis, he was short. I'm like, bro, he's ripped. We gotta make him taller. And then I just put him the max height. That's why I knew when I buffed him. He got tall, and I also buffed his weight so he's a heavy weight. Look at those bosses, Minneapolis. Should we call him Minneapolis or Minneapolis? I think this is called Minneapolis. Oh my, Beef Boss. Beef Boss is getting short. Ah. Yikes. Purple's tall, but you can already tell. Oh, yeah, he's he's insane. He's kind of insane. Okay, Meowth is barely out of any damage. Why'd you go for a pin? I don't know if you guys know this, but the more you pin and you don't get the pin, like, you don't actually get eliminated or be like eliminated or out or beat, whatever you want to say. If you don't get the 1, 2, 3 on the count, it gets him easy when you pin him again. The thing you have to press, it gets bigger. So it basically gets easier for him to kick out if you do him off or just pin him off. Plus his name. Oh no. No, I don't want the cat. Please. 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 Oh, thank you. Or should I just go? I don't even remember the controls. I'm sorry. My man. What did I ever do to you? My bitch. Please no. Please no superplex. Please no superplex. Okay. Triangle. Can you fix my triangle bind? 2K? 2K games? Can you please fix my bind? Are you really gonna pin me down? Imagine I get pinned with that. I'm sorry guys if I don't win on Busty as my excuse. Oh no, you boss. Oh what? I wanna get his thing bigger. He's tall. I'm tall. Why? What a cool bro. I don't know, Mary. Mary? Mary, I'm sorry. Oh, whoa, what a DDT! No, Beat Boss. I'm sorry, man. I'm not sorry. No, Mary? Please, Mary. Mary had a little lamp, little lamp, little lamp. Mary had a little lamp. Please marry Marauder. I'm gonna get these balls out. Oh, there you go. There you go. There you go. Oh! There you go. You're done. You're done, these balls. Bye bye, these balls! Please marry Marauder. Oh, please loot lava. Wait, I just realized. He doesn't have any bones. Hi. Oh! What? Jeez, mouseless. How? This man, good. Oh, mouseless, come on. He needs something. He needs a challenge. Okay. I can't. I can't give this man a challenge when you're third party in here, Your Honor. Hey. No way. Meowsles is out. No, Meowsles is out. Loot Llama, I don't need to worry about because his rates aren't that high, but they get murdered. I mean, Loot Llama, I don't need to worry about. Did I say Loot Llama? Please. Wait, I forgot his signature. What's this? Oh, what is that? No way, this is a weapon. No way. No way. Imagine. I told you. Oh. Come on, bye, man. See what happens if you can mess. Squat, signature. Yeah, he is. No. Loot Llama's gonna interfere. I had to cancel my finisher, I'm sorry. Yeah, bye bye. No way. Yeah, the bear is looking good. Come on, Loot Llama. Come on. Come on, third partier. I don't, that kicked the bunny. I don't really like that much. Hi, email. Do. I know that's the guy was thinking. There we go. Woo-yoo. Oh, I went signature. Loot Llama, my man, you go. But I'm gonna damage him before. Oh, yep, there we go. That's where I'm ready for the signature. I'm gonna get some. Come on, my man! Get up! Oh no. Stop taunting! Stop taunting! Come on now. No. I hit trying. Oh, let's charge it up. Let's charge it up. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, I might have two capabilities. This is really fun. No. Oh, imagine! Ref, I'm gonna kill you. Remember that third one. This loot mom. Give me some mats. Give me some mats. Give me mats! Give me mats! I'm giving you 10 seconds to give me mats. Okay, you don't want to give me mats. See how happy when you don't give me like mats? I get angry. You don't want me, but I'm angry. Get up. Can you please get up? Okay, no, no, no. Please stop taunting. Please, I'll pay you to stop taunting, Skull Trooper. Oh, no, not the knee. Oh, wait, that's not the knee. I'm not. Bye-bye. Say goodbye, Llama. Bye-bye. Whoa! Skull Trooper wins! That was really fun, you guys. Wait, I'm gonna see myself getting the title. I'm pretty sure I already owned the title. Wait, let me see. Please say the camera angle didn't mess up. Okay, the camera angle didn't mess up. Thank you. Thank you, camera angle, for not messing up. Thank you, camera angle. Oh, wait, my thing's low. I got my charger, so I can charge gameplay. Yes, guys, I'm watching the stream. I'm still. Oh, guys. Bye-bye.